This video contains one of the questions for clutches. There are no formulas given in the data book for clutches, so we'll have to memorize all of them. Starting with the very first formula, T, or torque capacity, is F mu R N. R or RF is the friction radius and NP is number of pairs of surfaces in contact. Now RF is given by this formula, where R0 is the outside radius and RI is the inside radius for uniform pressure. For uniform wear, I have the value for RF as R0 plus RI divided by 2. I'll be using this small value only to calculate for the questions, that is assuming uniform wear. F is equal to pi P R0 square minus RI square for uniform pressure, and F is also equal to 2 pi P max RI, R0 minus RI for uniform wear. I'll be again using this formula in the questions to calculate for the uniform wear. RI, or the inner radius, is approximately equal to 0.45 to 0.80 times R0. Coming to the question, we have a multiple disc wet clutch is to be designed for a machine tool driven by an electric motor of 12.455 kilowatt at 1400 RPM. Space restrictions limit the outside disc diameter to 100 mm. Determine appropriate values for disc inside diameter, first thing, and total number of disc with clamping force. So total number of discs is the second thing and clamping force is the third thing. Mu is given as 0.06 and the pressure is given as 1.4 Newton per mm square. Now outside diameter is equal to 100 mm, or R0 is equal to 100 by 2, that is 50 mm. Therefore RI would be 0.6 times 50, that is 30 mm. 0.6 I have assumed approximately. Coming to the first formula, calculation of the torque, F mu RF into NP. Now I know that F is this value up till here. Mu I have written as it is, and RF is for the uniform load given by this formula, R0 plus RI divided by 2. NP is the term I have to calculate. Here Pmax is 1.4 Newton per mm square and mu is 0.06. Therefore my design torque comes out to be 12660.5 NP. I can also calculate the design torque from page 7.89 to 7.91. Design torque is given by Kw into T, where Kw is the factor based on working conditions, given on page 7.90 and 7.91. Power, as I know, is 2 pi nt divided by 60, or torque is power into 60 divided by 2 pi n. Now I'm taking the value for K1 for Kw as 0.5, as it is an electric motor, K2 as 1.25 for machine tool, K3 is 0.38 given that 1400 RPM, and K4 is 0.9 assuming 48 engagements per shift. Therefore, adding all of these, my Kw comes out to be 3.03. The approximate value for Kw lies between 2 and 3. Also, my T, or the torque from this formula, turns out to be 85 Newton meter. Therefore, my design torque by multiplying these comes out to be 3.03 into 85 into 10 to the power 3 Newton millimeter. Calculation of NP and number of plates will be done by steps 2 and 3. When equating both of them, I find that NP turns out to be 20.34, or approximately equal to 21 pairs. Now NP is number of pairs of surface in contact, so the plates would be plus 1, because if we have number of pairs of surface of contact as like this, over here I have 2 pairs of contact but 3 plates. The clamping force can be directly calculated from this formula which I had told earlier. F is equal to 2 pi P max RI R0 minus RI, which is for the uniform wear. I know the value for P max, RI and R0. Therefore, my clamping force turns out to be 5 to 77.8 Newton. Another question I'll be telling you in this video is for a conical clutch. The question states, a leather faced conical clutch has one cone angle of 30 degrees. The pressure between the contact surface is limited to 0.35 Newton per mm square, and the breadth of the conical surface is not to exceed 1 by 3 of the mean radius. This condition has to be kept in mind. Find the dimensions of the contact surfaces to transmit 22 kilowatt at 2000 rpm. Also, calculate the force required to engage the clutch. Take mu as 0.15. My first step is calculation of contact surfaces, that is Ri and R0. In the previous question, an approximate value was required, but in this, I need to calculate the exact values. Neither Ri nor R0 is given, so I cannot assume anything over here. Second step is calculate the torque. Now over there, my formula was a little different. Here, I need to remember this formula as a cone angle is introduced over here. So my formula is mu into F into Rm divided by sine alpha. Mu is given as 0.15. F, as I know, is 2 pi P max Ri R0 minus Ri. Rm also remains the same as over there. Alpha is to be divided by 2 and put, because this complete cone angle is given as 30. So the half of angle of 30 would be 30 by 2. So my design torque comes out to be 1.27 divided by 2 Ri R0 square minus Ri square, combining both the R0 and Ri over here. Next, I have to calculate the design torque from pages 7.89 to 7.91. My design torque over here is Kw into T. T can be found out by this formula, 2 pi nt divided by 60. So T comes out to be 105.09 Newton meter. Kw should lie between 2 and 3, which is the approximate figure I had told. So I am taking 2.5 over here. Multiplying both of these, I find that design torque comes out to be 262.5 into 10 to the power 3 Newton millimeter. Combining both the values for design torque from steps 2 and 3, I get the value for R0 square minus Ri square into whole Ri is this one. Now, while reading the question, I came across a figure called B. B is given by R0 minus Ri divided by sine alpha, which has to be remembered. Also, my B was supposed to be equal to the mean radius divided by 3. Mean radius would be R0 plus Ri divided by 2 into 1 by 3. Equating both of these equations, I get R0 is equal to 1.094 times Ri. So I have two equations and two variables. I can solve them to calculate both the value for Ri and R0, which come out to be 128 and 140 mm respectively. Next, I need to find the clamping force or the axial force. As we all know, the formula to find the F value is 2 pi P max R0 minus Ri into Ri. All the values are known and calculated, so I get the value for clamping force as 3377.8 Newton. Now, force required to engage the clutch is one different thing. Fe is not present in the previous question which we did. That was multiple disc wet clutch. But for a conical clutch, Fe is required. So Fe is given by F plus F mu cot alpha. The value of F is taken from here. Mu is 0.15 and alpha is 15 degrees. Therefore, my force required to engage the clutch becomes 5268.7 Newton. This was all about the basics for clutches. Stay tuned for more updates and more videos. Subscribe, comment, and like. Robometrics.